lovelies. I'm Foxy Cleopatra, and I got a whole lot of love to give to all of you guys tonight here on Twitch. So this one is definitely going to be a little bit more fun tonight. Not so spooky, but I think, you know, that's probably good for Solo Sunday, because everything's going to be taken with a grain of salt. Now, the thing is Solo Sunday, you know, especially in October, we might end up doing some Marvel Knockout, as long as it's there. So, that's what's going to happen. That's kind of my thought. Not right now. I'm going to actually do a couple of solos and stuff. Probably a lot of solos. And then we'll kind of go from there. Also, Once Upon a Time is here tonight as well. So, I'm super happy about that. Because, you know, we're on episode 3 now. So, we're making some good progress in that season. So, we're watching that every single week, in case you guys didn't know. We're on season 1, episode 3 tonight. So, if you guys want to catch up or whatever, not too late to do that. It's probably my favorite, like, ever TV series. So, yeah, I'm just saying. It comes very highly recommended from me.
And pick the foxiest place on the map. Thanks, Amanda. Thanks, Callum.
So I was just thinking, guys, if you had to pick one emote that I had, which one is your favorite? Like, Twitch emote, I mean. I'm Foxy Cleopatra. What do you expect? Everything's gotta be Foxy. So obvious. I see there's okay, Callum, there's the magic chargers, the biddies, Abby, the pizza, X, the pumpkin, Wist and Amanda. It sounds like you guys are just like having trouble deciding, I see. I don't think I'm safe here, but do you think anyone will notice me? Sneaking. This is a Kronk moment. Da-dum, ba-dum. Da-dum, ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Until he sees someone. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Uh-oh. Oh, God. How many ARs can one person possibly have? Thank you. I'm surviving! I swear I heard a chest up here. A clip? Oh goshes. Next thing I need is like Iron Man like showing his face here or something, you know? I think he's dead though already, so. Oh wait, is that shield? I almost walked right by it. Oh right, I need disguise. Is there any disguise booths here? I don't think so, eh? Definitely somebody else here, right? I'm nervous. Is that at me? Oh shit, there's a massive fight going on over there. Run away, 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 run away! Oh, run away, run away, run away, run away. I would say drive, but... No! Where are they? Oh, is that them there? The hell? Maybe that wasn't him. Okay. We got out of there! Oh, okay. There's fighting over there. I wonder if I could go here. This is probably not the best, but... Oh shit. them once, thank you. Yes! Oh gosh, it's... I think that was a person that was shooting at me. Come on. I can't do it. Oh, yeah, I figured it out. Oh, wows. Wows. That was low-key annoying.
Shit.
He's in the chopper. I did not know if that was gonna pan out. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Now I can relax and chill. Wow, day 4 of Spooktober, guys. And I got the VR. I really wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to do that. Note to self, have some more confidence. Oh, are these all the clips here, Eric? Thank you very much for clipping those. I appreciate it. Wows, I can't even. See, that building practice may have actually freaking paid off. Okay. Sorry, I mean, it's just like...
I was like, it's not a big deal, it's just a VR.
It's like, it is a big deal. Good thing you got the VR because you were funny this game. Was I? Wait, hold on. This game? Am I not always funny? Mm-hmm. It's like, oh, you want some? Nope. I didn't know that was the beginning of it. It's called Treat Yourself. Okay, here's all the candy. Never do that again. Wow, there's candy everywhere.